Paul Chanley, and I'm a professor in the math department and the program coordinator of engineering science and electronic technology. My background is I have a Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering at Northeastern University, and then I have a Master's degree in Electrical Engineering at UMass Lowell, and with a concentration in what's known as control theory, feedback loops and servo stabilized platforms. I worked probably 11 years. Beginning it was engineering, and then I eventually moved up to what is known as a program coordinator, where I controlled, was in charge of a lot of products. And in between there, I worked on prototyping missiles, meaning we'd have a certain prototype of missile, and we'd take it out to White Sands, New Mexico, and actually launch them from underneath an F-15. What do I like about teaching? I like helping the students develop from the very beginning of the semester to master a subject matter. So to be a good engineering student, I believe you just gotta be able to work hard. You don't have to be the smartest person. You just gotta have a drive to work hard. You gotta be able to ask questions. You can't just accept, I don't know. The good thing about our program is it transfers to UMass Lowell. You need a bachelor's and more importantly, a master's degree in engineering. So that's why this school is definitely designed for one thing in mind. I'm going to a four-year school. I would say one of the best things about the Northern Essex engineering program is the cost. You have the agreements with UMass Lowell, and the faculty are engineers who work in the industry, or who have worked in the industry, which is really nice to have.
Beautiful.